indigenous accent. My raps meant your downfall. I surround y'all that sound small in comparison to the magnanimous analyst, paranormal panelist. Be planning this non-stop mass mutilation when bombs drop. The cobble stomp the onslaught, not by a long shot. My phrase is laid, kings to rest like Ace of Spades, raise the blades, slay brigades. And while you place your raids, I face invade like Vegan's age, stealing your belongings, blow you off the rooftops and bounce you off the awnings. Orion's belt, Seamus Ryan supplying giant wealth. Now try and help the situation, my science felt decapitation. That's how I break your concentration, through a brain abrasion. Overall my protocol's devoted to demoting y'all. I noticed all your promo, you ain't seeing that full terror flip a virtuoso. Off the head or written, freestyle or premeditated. Any way you put it, sucking duck, you getting devastated by the constellation. Rotating space station, that's fully operational and capable of acing you.
Freed from the days when they had me working in fields. Throw up the shields, block out all the negativity, trying to stop the force my mind yields. Start harming him with a homonym, damage him with an antonym, and to him. Four niggas that's religious, I'm vicious. When I was younger, one of my wishes was to be an MC, so I increased my caliber, on to be a veteran from amateur. Focus on my rhymes, my grammar blur, hook up your eyeball, deep penetrating lyrics to get inside all who don't fully understand. My shit is worldwide, y'all. I drop bombs in Canada, then quadruple the perimeter, incredibly large diameter, so niggas feel my aftershocks in Africa. After the damage, I truly feel I have an advantage. Yeah, they sent them, so I dent them, then I gain momentum, but then I chill and I return to the seas, where I depend on microscopic air bubbles to breathe. Now this is a place that is cold and wet, yet my fire inside is supplied by the tide. I gaze at the moon and offer words and sacrifices, and then I jet. I got a tip on where the Antichrist is, and I'm bound to torture him with his own devilish devices, nooses and vices, until the motherfucker's lifeless. And then I shall stand over the land as God and walk amongst the masses who were mentally scarred.
I launch razor tip violin bows through the windows of an opera house to chop the mouth of a soprano, alto, a baritone, away your dome like a lake. Every thought I thunk or think will chop a rocky chunk and shake atop the nostrils of a sphinx. Lipping god awful drink, pots of ink, lock you in a box with the rabbit links, stab it full of pinholes so you can breathe. I got 10 souls I cleave from the inner sanctums of the highest ranking soldiers in the earth's history, who all attempted resisting me but fought listlessly when they were faced with the epitome of brute force, leaving tons of tongueless, lungless, mute corpses. I loot your fortress, shoot your corporate bosses. Quarrels coming, catuppets from across bowls. I toss foes in pits that's lined with vines and given minds that's designed to constrict on your spine at the slightest sign of a twitch. Bitch, my pugnacious, loquacious rhyme interfaces with your basic modems to explode them. My cortex computer chips hold them and download them. I make the truth minute like a tadpole scrotum. Stab your head with a pole we're composing a human totem. Corroding bones like osteoporosis. I'm the chief locus in deep focus. I keep beats and chokers and beat each promoter whose piece print cheap, posters a week, boasters I eat motors, my pores secrete, rotors the speech, cobra, my mic strikes and wars defeat, ogres I fly in stealth, molded explode the globe in a prime belt, you'll die and melt, shot between the three stars of Orion's belt.